Chesky almost got her missed. Took her eye off it. Jump ball. And the arrow favors the Trojans.
It looks like Watkins got poked in the eye at the bottom of the heat trying to get to come up with the ball.
And Juju Watkins' family a little bit frustrated. Thought that maybe something was intentional.
The courtside seating has allowed fans direct access to the court, and we've got four or five fans that have stepped up onto the court. Officials were able to get him back.
Yeah, hopefully Juju's okay. I didn't see any.
This play. I just saw.
Days after that situation, again, we didn't see exactly what happened at the bottom of that.
My best guess is a finger to the eye.
Yeah.
It's painful.
Seen in Big Ten play, but it has been a significant turnaround if you take another look. And that reach in there for the ball, maybe, may have gotten